Righto, I'm determined to put a smile on your face. The weekend's here. It's Saturday. Now that ought to put a smile on your face. Only there's one problem. One very big problem. Old mate here. Well, backyard tech's got a case of Mondayitis on a Saturday. That's not good. You shouldn't have Mondayitis on a Saturday. G'day everyone. Thank you for tuning in. The weekend is here. It is Saturday. If you've got the weekend off, well, undoubtedly you probably deserve it. If you're working through the weekend, well, I'm sure old mate here at Backyard Tech should be able to help you get through your weekend and put a smile on your face, even if you have got to work for the weekend. Well, a little bit coming up on the channel today, but before we get into the rest of the Saturday promo, it's just gone 25 past 8 in the morning here. I told you I had a case of Mondayitis. More importantly, though, it's coffee time. All right. Got a little bit coming up on the channel for you today. Been getting a couple of questions regarding my virtual machine environment here. And I assume I've made it fairly clear as to how the virtual machine environment is set up here. But I've had a few people ask me, hey, what's your VM setup? So I'm going to take you through how I've got it all set up and what I use. Now, my regular viewers all know my hypervisor setup here. Some people don't or don't understand or don't listen. I'll take you through that. I've also got an AV video for you coming up today as well. Got a question regarding, and you just can't see it there, sitting on top of the Pioneer rear projection television, regarding the LG DVD VHS combo unit that I've got sitting atop the rear projection television there, and how to use it without the remote. Now, it is a little bit tedious, but you can use them without the remote. I'll explain that during the day today as well. Also got a system setup and product review video for you today as well. And 7 o'clock tonight, Australian Eastern Daylight Time, GMT UTC plus 11. We'll have the Backyard Tech Channel weekend live stream conversations for a Saturday. Also going to take a look at that small barbecue that I picked up from a mate's computer business a couple of weeks ago. We're going to do a bit of a safety check on it. Now, I'm going to get myself a little bottle of gas. Not today. I haven't got the money to get it. But we're going to do safety checks on it first. We're going to make sure there's no cracks in the gas hose. I've been using barbecues since I was 6 years old. And I was shown how to barbecue by a dear Italian family friend of mine way back in the 80s. And he knew how to use a barbecue. And I... when we were living as a family, if we were having a barbecue, it was me, and me doing the barbecuing. So both gas and traditional coal barbecuing, you know, burning, you know, lighting a fire and then cooking meat over the coals. Well, that little barbecue we've got to do a safety check on, because obviously I don't want it to be cracked hosed or the regulator's got a crack in the housing or something like that. And so I'm going to show you a way to really zoom in and check on it, because I've personally learned over the years that, you can use soap and water to check for leaks, but there's another way that I've learned that you can check for leaks, and I've discovered this one by myself as well, so that'll be coming up today. So we've got a little bit on the cards for the day. I think that'll probably do it. We'll see what else crops up throughout the day as well. There we go. Saturday promo. Old Mate Heel, try and help you through your weekends with giggle and laughter. And also, don't forget, if you want some banter and humour and general tech and other issues, conversations, make sure you tune in for the Backyard Tech Channel weekend live stream conversations tonight at 7 p.m. Australian Eastern Daylight Time, GMT UTC plus 11. As always, until then, we shall catch you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe. Cheers.